We're here at a place called Lake Corrib up in Ireland, and this is the biggest wild brown trout fishery in Europe. And they've got the biggest brown trout in Europe here, and it was about 25 pounds, I think it was. We're lucky enough from Anthony from the Ireland fly fishing team this year to organise this trip for us, and we're going to go out. Hopefully, catch a big one. And now with Anthony's father, Joe, let's go, fingers crossed.
Put it in, that ball there.
Okay. He just got off. That was a small one, you reckon?
What?
You reckon that was a small one on? Oh, look at him. He's big. He's a big one. No, he's only 10 metres back. You want this rod? Here he's spearing in. Loot him. Oh wow, look at that thing. How big would he be?
Big.